is Ahsoka and Hemi, 4-6, and this is Ahsoka and...
Hene, and oh my gosh, we have such a great video for you guys today. We are finally doing a Star Wars figure haul!
Woo! I'm just so excited because we haven't had a lot of money to be able to buy them
because of back to school, like...
Oh my gosh, clothes, you know, all that fun stuff. But we're so excited to finally be able to get two action figures they picked up at our Target today.
And we are so excited because we wanted these figures for quite some time. The first figure that we got is the Clone Wars Aayla Secura figure.
And yay! The box, I just love like the new packaging that they've had since this year. It's just amazing. And she came with all these
I love how it has that picture right there.
That's that's so cool. And she has all these amazing accessories and one of the Galactic Battle Game cards. And this is the back of the packaging, and it's just so cool. And
this is actually the re-release of the figure. We actually used to have the old Aayla.
But then I sold her because she was...
The market was really high. We literally got
$40. $40 for her.
Yep.
So, because I knew that they would have, like, another one day. So I just got this one, and I'm so happy to finally have her again. She is, like, one of my favorite action figures ever.
I think that she's one of the best Clone Wars figures there are out there because she actually really looks like the character. Like, as you can see right there, she's, like, just a really
awesome.
Great
figure. If you
guys
want our review on her, just comment below.
And then the next figure that we got is of Savage Opress, and this
shirtless! Woo!
no comment. Okay, so...
I'm kidding.
Okay, so the next one that we got is Savage Opress, and I wanted...
Shirtless.
Oh my gosh, stop. So, I wanted him for quite some time because I loved the Clone Wars episodes that he was in. I'm not sure if it was, like, a two-part episode. I'm not really sure. I can't remember, but I loved
the episode.
This
figure is just so, so cool. And he has the Black Galactic Battle Game card,
and
too.
And he's shirtless! Okay, anyway.
Yeah, that's getting old.
Oh my gosh. And then here's the back of the packaging. Really, really, really awesome. Cool.
And these are the two figures that we got, and we just absolutely love them, and thanks so much for watching this haul, and you guys are awesome! Thanks for watching!